In this tutorial, we're going to be discussing the Photoshop Move tool. The Move tool is one of the first tools that's up here. If you don't see the Move tool, left click and hold, you might be seeing the Artboard tool there. Just make sure you select the Move tool from the very top there. And the purpose of the Move tool is, like it suggests, to move things around. So how does it work? If you click around, you notice nothing is really happening here or anywhere else. Over here, I have my layers palette. Now, if you haven't reviewed the layers tutorial, make sure that you go and check that out as well. It'll help you understand. But what we have here is we've got these three images and they're on separate layers. So the Move tool by itself allows you to actually select. Now, if you hold down the Alt key, you notice your cursor is going to change and the Control key as well. So let's start with the Control key. Right now, if I hold down Control and I can click an object, what's happening is you're seeing some magenta highlighting there. What we're doing is we're doing the auto select. If you check out the preference, the tool preference bar at the top there, holding down the Alt is checking this checkbox here. That's a kind of a keyboard shortcut that will allow you to quickly select different layers instead of having to go over here and manually select the layer that you wish. So that allows you to select it. Now, when you click and drag, that will allow you now to move, just like the name of the tool suggests, to move that particular layer around. Should you need to move it in a specific like straight line, the Shift key will constrain it. So if you hold down Shift and then click, it'll actually move in a straight line. Just to demonstrate this, you can see it's moving straight, but I'm going to move my cursor up and down, and you see I've got the Shift key locked down, so it's constrained. And it will also work with up and down. So in this case here, it's moving straight up and down. I'll move my cursor to left and right, and you'll notice that once again, it's locked down in a constraint mode. So that's what the Move tool is for. It's a shortcut to select different layers inside of Photoshop and allow you to move them around there. The last option is to duplicate, and you hold down the Alt key. What you're gonna get is you're gonna get a double cursor there, a black and a white arrow. And what you want to do is select the layer, hold down Alt, click and drag, and that will allow you to make copies of whatever it is that you're duplicating. Notice that when you use the Move tool, it not only did it duplicate it, it actually put it on its own layer, which is great because that way now you can manipulate and do whatever changes you want to this layer without affecting the original source layer. So that's the Move tool. Be sure to check out all of our tutorials at 5minutetutorials.com, or you can subscribe to our channel below. Thanks for watching.